my gosh, I love this song. Everything is always use a turn signal. Park between the lines. Yes! Drop off dry cleaning before noon. Read the headlines. Don't forget to smile. Always root for the local sports team.
Go sports team!
Always return a compliment. Hey, you look nice.
So do you.
Drink overpriced coffee.
There you go. That's $37.
Awesome!
Hey guys, this is Kiwi Kid. Welcome back to my Building with Chrome series. So I haven't done an episode in a while, so I thought I might as well get started. So what I'm planning on building today is a viewer recommendation. It's going to be a pickup truck with a car in a garage. This idea was given to me actually a while ago, and I kind of got a bit delayed in doing things. So I decided to kind of do it now. Didn't really have anything to do with my time right now, so decided to get started. So that's the plan. Just to give you some insight, I'm going to use the entire plane as the garage, and then each episode I'm going to build each of the three objects. So this first episode I'm going to be building the pickup truck. Next episode, we'll be building the other vehicle, the car, I guess. And then the final episode will be to build the garage around it. So right now, I'm just building a layout of the garage so that I get a good feeling of how big I can make the vehicles inside of it so that they don't take up too much room. So that's my first plan. So let me just lay down a few of these pieces here. Okay. Yeah, that the one thing about these boards are that they're not evenly shaped. If you notice, I'm putting down a middle piece here, and that's going to give me an indicator of how far I have on each side so that it looks like the vehicles are evenly parked. So I'm just going to continue building up the side of this wall. I'm probably going to have to take down some of these pieces to get around the side. So one of the reasons why this took me so long to make this video is thinking about how much I would be needing to how I'd actually go about building these. So part of it then that was troubling was the idea of making wheels or circular objects. Because, as you can tell, none of the pieces in here are actually circular, like a wheel. So that's my first thing that's going to be quite challenging for me.